Video is pronounced by Kayla Evans.
The day she was born was the happiest day in her parents' life. And she was. She was absolutely perfect. Her name must be everything she is, said her mother.
Her name must be absolutely perfect, said her father.
And it was. Chrysanthemum. Her parents named her Chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum grew and grew and grew. And when she was old enough to appreciate it, Chrysanthemum loved her name.
I love my name.
She loved the way it sounded when her mother woke her up. She loved the way it sounded when her father called her for dinner.
Chrysanthemum!
She loved the way it sounded when she whispered it to herself in the bathroom mirror.
Chrysanthemum.
Chrysanthemum, chrysanthemum, chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum loved the way her name looked when it was written with ink on an envelope. She loved the way it looked when it was written with icing on her birthday cake. And she loved the way it looked when she wrote it herself with her fat orange crayon. Chrysanthemum, chrysanthemum, chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum thought her name was absolutely perfect. And then she started school. On the first day, Chrysanthemum wore her sunniest dress and her brightest smile. She ran all the way.
Hooray!
Said Chrysanthemum. She dragged her feet in the dirt. Chrysanthemum, 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 she wrote. She even looked.